Hey guys, I am now joined by Milton defensive lineman, LT Overton. LT, thank you so much for joining us today. You have helped lead your team to a 10-1 season and a second round playoff berth. You will play Marietta right here on GPB. What's it going to take to beat them and advance to the quarterfinals? And what has this season been like for you?
Season's been pretty great so far. I had a late start due to my fracture. I had a fracture, two fractures in my foot. I was able to overcome that. Missed like four games, but after that, it's been skyrocketing. Just being able to come back and have my team at size has been pretty good. And then, just coming in the second round, Marietta's a pretty tough team offensively and defensively. We have to make sure, just keep it contained, watching out for that quarterback. He's our prize possession. So really just keep it contained and it's going to be a good offensive game, but we want to make sure we do good on the defensive side too.
Absolutely. We cannot wait to get that game underway. Well, no matter what, you've got one more year left in Milton, but offers are already rolling in. You have 26 total offers. You've already narrowed it down to 12, though. Seven of those teams are SEC teams. That was back in August that you narrowed it down. What teams are you warming up to now?
I'm really just keeping my options open. I've been doing that for the past few months. I'm just keeping great communication with, teams like Clemson, Texas A&M, Alabama, Georgia, and, Ohio State and all them. So, those schools, they always make sure to keep in touch and, just really got it going.
Talk about your home school, Georgia. They're trying to revamp the interior of their defensive line. You camped with them this summer, and you were impressed, right?
Really just going up there from the start. That was my first time up there this summer in Athens. And it was a great environment, crazy students, crazy fans, everything. I love it up there. But it's really that relationship I have with, Coach Smart and Coach Lanning. They make sure they always keep in touch, They'll always be around. So I love Georgia.
Tell me about some of the other visits you've been on and what stood out.
You guys, schools like A&M and Alabama, Oklahoma, them. I've been up there. I've been to Clemson too. When I go up to schools, all the schools are going to have these high tier like weight rooms and facilities, but I don't really go up there for that. I just try to see how that environment, their environment is. And I really try to get an academic standpoint too, because that's what I'm going to college for. And just seeing how, people adapt there and how the coaching staff is and how relationships are there.
And my last question, I know you've got some time, but what's your timeline to commit?
I'd probably say sometime next year, 2022. Okay. Just see where the coaches are at and stuff, depending on how the season ends up this year, and see where all these 2022s are going.
Awesome, LT. Well, good luck. We can't wait to see where you commit, and we cannot wait for your game against Marietta right here on GPB. Thank you so much for your time.